left my home and family. I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of